That's not in the wrong place to watch this game.